out there. It's time for our new bride and groom, the new Mr. and Mrs. Fowler. Let's hear it for Cindy and Kyle.
Talk about them. My mom and dad did not go to school. My mom and dad did not know how to read and write. My mom and dad were very, very poor. But despite the poverty that existed in our family, my dad never abused my mom, and my mom never abused my dad. I inherited those good behavior from my mom and dad. I never abused my wife. And until today, we are still married. Until today, we are still husband and wife. Yeah. I hope that the bride and the bridegroom will inherit from me what I have inherited from my mom and dad. No divorce in the family. No abuse in the family. Kyle and Cindy, may God walk your marriage till death do you part. Amen.
Courtship dance from the Eagle.